We are ready for the first faceoff of the night. Opening faceoff has just taken place. Ray Ferraro downstairs alongside Eddie Olchek. I'm Mike Emmert.
Grand Rapids had a lot of things clicking in their last game and resulted in the win. Confidence is high coming into this one.
With play stopped, it's Ray Ferraro time.
The game plan is simple. It's going to be who can execute it. With goaltenders that are this good at each end of the ice, you're going to have to find a way to shoot and get rebounds to beat them.
Crosses that line. Fires. May not have intended it, but it hit it. That's a good save and goal. They're going to have to come up with something better than that. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Trying the probe up the wing. Shot. Gets a blocker on it. Collected at the boards. To Anderson. Setting it up. That shot's blocked. They're getting ready to strike. Good work. Still hasn't paid off yet. Shot. Misses the net.
Directing that one to Upshaw.
Threatening an attack. Picked up by the defense.
It's only a matter of time.
Great defense. Couldn't get his way through. Terrific determination by Anderson. The shot blocked. The Griffins are at the wing in neutral ice. San Antonio's got it in their own end, hoping for center. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Off his pad. He recollects it. Piped in the slot. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
Pitching this one to Gauthier. Jostled off the puck. He scores! So he played wild in this period and finally a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
San Antonio's got another faceoff win.
Number 50, Paul Thompson, assisted by number 12.
He's got it.
Julian Gauthier, and by number 46.
Grand Rapids in mid-ice, skating along the side. Almost like a cement wall that time. And that puck is not going where he wanted it to.
Oh, man, that's going to...
One-on-one. Stands his ground on the breakaway. He hangs on and gets the whistle. We're just under 5 minutes remaining. It's a 1-0 game. Good job on the draw. Terrific hit slowing them down. Nice work by Wilson. Added away with authority. They won that draw. Great save. Pressed it between his pads. Play is stopped. Nice face-off win. And he shoots. That puck struck him in front. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You got to think that's a game-changing save there.
Critical face-off win at that point. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Grand Rapids marches on halfway up the ring. Back to the point. Shoots one. That went off the pad.
In the first period.
Skates it into the zone. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Fires. Got a piece of that one.
Don't forget, fans, if you're here with somebody celebrating a birthday tonight, go to our guest services booth, and you'll see their name up on our big screen before the end of the game.
And
the second period has gotten started. Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro, and I'm Mike Emmett. Gains the zone. Gotten quickly back. Reads the play and keeps it. San Antonio's gating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Shoots. Score! It's game number one and goal number one. Wow.
Doesn't get any better than that. He gets goal number one in game number one.
Critical goal. Now the game is tied, and we'll see who can get the upper hand in the next few minutes.
And so play about to resume here, and he's still in euphoria. He's got his first goal in his first game. Wow. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Collected by Anderson. San Antonio's lugging it up the wing. Shoots. Great save, point blank.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Good face-off win. Scooped up by Caraba. Oh, broke it up. Difficult spot. They need to get a change. They're getting tired and overwhelmed. Grand Rapids carrying it up the wing. Laid on to Gooley.
Goal! Score! Oh.
Grand Rapids has grabbed the lead here by just a single goal. So let's see who wins this next faceoff, and maybe a goal can come from it.
Stolen at center ice.
Brendan Gould, assisted by number 13, Nick Murray.
Shoots! Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
Almost impossible not to focus on the milepost in front of you. He wanted to get to this goal milestone. He was able to do it, and he can look back with satisfaction.
Passing one off now to Wilson. Nicely into the zone.
It's just him. A breakaway stop there.
Grand Rapids skates up from the neutral zone. Gives it to the point. Back in his defensive end to get it. In all alone. Hits the post.
You're about a quarter of an inch from a goal there. That's a perfectly delivered shot. It hits the post and bangs up.
Gets it back. Gains that offensive line.
Watch out, a big hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
In all alone. What a save made, all alone.
Outstanding pass. He's got it right off that right wing. Man, oh man, what a hit.
He was looking to finish his check, and he lines up his man right up against the boards.
Turned a shot on net. Grand Rapids in their own end, lugging that puck. It's dumped in. Got it in his own end. Carries through center on the wing. Let's it go. Great take, dangerous area. Went to the backhand. Save. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Gets it in a good place. Score! And the game is even. That's a face-off win.
Goal scored by number 30.
A slot wrister. Waffle boarded.
27 seconds.
driving in from no man's land.
Grand Rapids with possession in their own end.
That charge into the zone. The big pillows came in handy.
San Antonio's looking to head man up the wing. Gathered up again by Upshaw. Moves up the wing. Shoots one. Oh, and he missed the net.
He was hoping for a little bit more with that chance, but his shot is just off the target.
That puck was obstructed by a screen. And a save. Goaltender pass brought ahead.
San Antonio's along the wing at center ice.
Got in front of another one.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
That puck hit him on the way to the net. Snaps one. Score!
Always dangerous once you break a tie. that you would sit back and try to protect the lead. I think you have to stay aggressive and play in the other end.
San Antonio's up by one now, and that is not a surprise. And they've won the faceoff.
Scored by number 23, Riley Smith.
Pass attempt to Wilson.
Assisted by number 33, John Winville. And by number 6,
feeds the point. Quick wrist shot. Save.
Grand Rapids still has a fighting chance in this game because their goaltender has been absolutely brilliant. Way too many chances he's had to handle, but he's done an excellent job.
A little over 8 minutes have transpired here in the second. Once we were tied. Maybe we'll be tied again. A backhand shot. Just missed the net with that one.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Around through the corner right now. Lockered away. Through the corner. And yet another save. How does he do that? Collected now. On to Gauthier. Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Many yards gained to Wilson. And the puck heads to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset. And the pickup. Propelled to Nietzsche's. A shot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
He's locked in now. Great save.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Wonderful stop. Shoots. Score. That's three in a row.
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
Martin's down a little too quickly, gets beat up over the stick side shoulder.
San Antonio's now ahead by two, and they've had the puck.